my God! Okay, it's happening. Everybody, stay calm.
What's the procedure, everyone? What's the procedure?
Stay calm.
Wait.
Everybody, calm down.
You must be loco to mess with us. Don't you know we're dangerous? We'll kill you. We'll kill you.
Leave her alone. After all she's been through.
Is something burning? It's me.
Just gonna stand there and watch me burn.
I'm burning up for you, baby. Burning up, burning up.
When there's too much drama at school, all you gotta do is walk away.
Simply passing through again.
Going somewhere.
I'm leaving today, cause I gotta do what's best for me. You'll be okay, I've got to move on and be who I am. I just don't belong here, I hope you understand. We might find a place in this world someday, but at least for now, I gotta go my own way.
Honey, you've got a big storm coming.
Clary.
Oh my fucking God, she fucking dead.
If you had a business that you were passionate about, then you would know what it takes to run a business, but you don't.
When I do, you're gonna be busted. I don't wanna put the hurt on you, but you better believe me when I tell you that I finally got the dirt on you. You're busted.
I'm a monster.
No, you're not. You're a good man, Simon Lewis. And we're gonna get through this together.
She doesn't even go here!
Was you, I'd wanna be me too. I'd wanna be me too. I'd wanna be me too. If I was you, I'd wanna be me too. If I was you, I'd wanna be me too.
She's my daughter. Daughter needs me.
And I didn't know how to process that because my entire life had been waiting for this moment. I start to have a full-fledged panic attack. And I'm crying so hard.
Is that my beautiful boy? Or do my eyes deceive me?
Dad jokes.
Hey bro, what do you want to eat?
The souls of the innocent.
A bagel.
No!
Two bagels.
Hey Makar, watch this.
Look, it's Louie! Why would you kill him like that?
Bring me a blade.
Hey, kiddo.
Get out of my room, motherfucker.
Yep, I am a motherfucker.
I hate you so much.
Alright, I'm gonna go fuck your mom.
Why would Lilith agree to help you?
Because in exchange, I gave her the one thing she always wanted. The one thing she could never have.
A child.
Alexander and the terrible, horrible, no good, very bad day.
Please, God, just let me have one good day.
Oh my God, you again? Give it a rest, buddy.